All right, here we go. So, to wrap up our discussion for the week, we've looked at the week 9 materials in the course pack on isometric drawings. I would review the information from the start of that chapter down to and through the section on isometric circles, and then stop there. We haven't talked about isometric text or textiles, so we'll talk about that a little bit in our next class. If we look over in Canvas on our front page, our home page, we see I've updated it to the current materials for isometric drawings. How are we going to have class? Well, we're going to follow along with my lecture. I have 4 YouTube videos loaded for you here that basically cover everything I would have said in class for lecture. Okay, so start with the first one, watch it, work through it. Practice on your computer what I'm doing while I'm doing it. If you need to stop and go slower, you can do that. If you need to rewind, play it a second time, you can do that. No harm, no foul. What you're going to do after you've completed that is I've got some exercises for you. I've got oblique and isometric exercises. So let's take a look at them. The oblique exercise is you draw in several objects using oblique projection. There's 4 of them, and the instructions in the videos should allow you to easily take care of that. Isometric exercises, same thing. We'll click it, download it, take a look at it. What we're looking at now are the same objects, except they are in isometric projection. And again, the videos will help you to complete these assignments. So, follow along with the videos, do what I do, and then drawing these things should be a snap. Now, when you're done drawing them, I'm going to want to see this CAD file. So, what I'm going to have you do is we're actually going to upload your CAD file so that I can take a look at it, open it up, and then make sure everything is done correctly. So, what we're going to do is we're going to have you go to the pictorial exercise assignment when you're done with those drawings. And it'll be a single drawing. What you're going to do is you're going to click on Submit Assignment. So you'll have your CAD file with the oblique and isometric exercises. You'll click on Choose File, and you will go browse over to your AutoCAD file. When you find the AutoCAD file, you'll select it, hit open, and then hit submit assignment. Now it's limited to AutoCAD files. You can't upload a Word document, you can't upload a PDF, you can't upload anything else. So make sure we're submitting the AutoCAD file. Okay, and then I'll take a look at it and you'll be able to go on to our next assignment. So go through the videos, attempt the 2 exercises, and then in our next chat meeting, we will discuss the week 9 isometric assignment. And I even have a chance for you to do a little bit of extra credit work, extra credit isometric drawing. And that might be attractive to you if you feel like you didn't do very well on the midterm exam. Okay, so these are our instructions for how to proceed with what's over in Canvas right now. And if you have problems or troubles, you're going to want to send me an email and we will work through them.